Standard 5 subject social science. Term 3, unit 1, forts and palaces. In this video, we are going to see part 4 of the lesson, palaces. First, we see about Thanjavur Maratha Palace. Thanjavur Maratha Palace is popularly called Thanjavur Aranmanai. Thanjavur Maratha Palace was originally constructed by the rulers of Thanjavur Nayakar Kingdom. After the fall of the Thanjavur Nayakar Kingdom, it served as the official residence for Thanjavur Maratha. Thanjavur Palace complex is a tourist attraction which houses three separate venues: the palace, the art gallery, and a manuscript library, Saraswati Mahal. Saraswati Mahal is considered as one of the oldest historical libraries in India. It is established during 16th century by Nayakas of Thanjavur and has on display a rare collection of palm leaf manuscripts. Saraswati Mahal also has a museum. The library has more than a million manuscripts in languages like Tamil, Sanskrit, Marathi, Telugu, and Manipravalam. Next, see the Padmanabhapuram Palace. Padmanabhapuram Palace is a beautiful historical monument that is situated at Padmanabhapuram, Kanyakumari district. It is also known as Kalkulam Palace. Padmanabhapuram Palace is a wooden palace which is built in Kerala style of architecture. It is a fine example of art and craftsmanship. The Padmanabhapuram Palace was built by the ruler of Travancore. The palace has various sections like Queen Mother Palace, Council Chamber, and Southern Palace, and so on. Dear students, what we have to learn in this video? In this video, we have to learn about Thanjavur Maratha Palace, Saraswati Mahal, and Padmanabhapuram Palace. Thank you.